grandmother spoke. Welcome, stranger, to the Admiral Bembo. Find a place and sit down.
Thanks. And who may you be?
My name's Mrs. Hawkins. I'm the owner of this inn. And who may you be?
My name's Billy Bones, but call me Captain.
All right, Captain. If there's anything you need, just give me a whistle.
Thanks. By the way, any sailors around these parts?
You're the only one we've seen in a long time.
Good.
Jim, go see what the Captain wants.
But Mom!
Do as I say, now be off with you.
Rum! I always drink rum.
Yes.
Captain, call me Captain. I'm not a sir.
Yes, sir. Captain, I mean.
It's a cold night, but I've seen it colder out on the sea.
You've been to sea?
Aye, that I have, mate.
And when was that?
Many years ago.
And who did you sail with?
I sailed with Captain Flint.
Ah, I see. I've heard of Captain Flint.
Heard of him? Everyone's heard of the famous Captain Flint. Wait, but I thought you said you were a captain.
I am now! I sailed as a first mate under Captain Flint.
Did you know what they say about Captain Flint and his crew?
Probably that and more. I could tell you stories that would make your skin crawl.
And what about the plane? Has anyone walked the plane?
I've seen more people walk the plane than in this room.
And what about the treasure? Where was it buried?
I'm not that stupid to tell you.
Why not?
No one has ever lived to tell where the treasure of Captain Flint is buried.